What on earth is a musical?
It appears to be a play where the dialogue stops and the plot is conveyed through song.
Wait, so an actor is saying his lines and then out of nowhere he just starts singing?
Yes.
Well, that is the stupidest thing that I have ever heard. You're doing a ballet, you got so much to say, so you sing it. It's absurd. Who on earth is going to sit there while an actor breaks into song? What possible thought can the audience think other than this is horribly wrong?
Remarkably, they won't think that.
Seriously? And why not?
Because...
Thank you.